Hi guys, it's your girl Ferofiza in this bize. Okay, so this is a public announcement, okay? As you can tell, the weather's getting warmer. We can walk out with this sleeveless guy, you know, this mesh guy, because the weather's getting a bit hot. That means we're approaching spring / summer. Okay, so over the weekend, I was here chilling at my house, you know, Mandy. My one piece works. Then the neighbors of next door, I see them with the sprinkler on, okay? That is also okay, that's fine. But that sprinkler was on for a good part of the day, which is maybe from 10 a.m. till 2 p.m. That is a lot of water wastage, especially during the day. In the midst of them watering their garden, the kids are playing with their taps, they are open, they are splashing the water. In the town that we are living in South Africa, we have a serious lack of water resources. Therefore, I'm bringing to your attention a hashtag that is called hashtag waterwise. I am here to help us eliminate the amount of water we use, because we need to save for what? Important things like bathing, like cooking, like drinking the water itself. So I said to the neighbors, guys, there are easier ways for you to water your garden. There are times in which the water of this garden can be saved. If you water your garden from 4 p.m. down, you are saving. That means the water in the soil can soak up that, then can make nutrients for that new blades of grass. I am pleading to the guys of South Africa, the girls of South Africa, men, women, children, adults, grannies, grandfathers. Guys, water is scarcity. What I need us to do is be what? Hashtag waterwise. So this summer, be carefully how you use your water. We don't want to run out. So I urge you all to be hashtag waterwise. Thank you so much for joining me for this PSA. I will come back with more information. Also keep it locked to the social medias, and you will see this hashtag making a comeback in more than one way. Thank you. Good night. God bless. Happy saving water.